Hello. In this video guide, we'll be discussing how to connect to the secured and encrypted UMass Amherst Eduroam wireless network using the JoinNow setup wizard on an Android device. In this demonstration, an Android device running Nougat will be used. If your device requires an internet connection to begin the process, connect to the UMass network first. Now, access the JoinNow setup wizard portal. A link to the portal can be found at umass.edu/IT/wireless. Once you're at the portal, you should see a welcome screen with your device displayed and Google Play Store selected as a download source. From here, select Download. Once redirected to the Google Play Store, tap Install to install the SecureW2 JoinNow app. Once the app is installed, return to the web browser and select JoinNow. On the JoinNow MultiOS login page, enter your IT Account NetID and password and select Continue. Once the process is complete, select Done. The wireless icon will now display a connection to Eduroam. If you require additional assistance, please contact the IT Help Center at it@umass.edu or call 413-545-9400. You can also visit the Help Center at the Lederle Graduate Research Center at A109. The center is open from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. This concludes the video guide.